Hey folks, it's Frithgar here. How you doing? Joining me again today is Sen.
Hi.
So, we've been having a little think, and we were wondering whether or not we should continue on with building our shopping mall, or should we go and do something a bit different? Before I tell you our conclusions, we need to have breakfast. Nice bit of rabbit overlooking our magnificent kingdom. Yummy. But before we decide what we're going to do next, we have to tidy up the little mess that was left behind by someone leaving the gate open. Any ideas, Senleia?
No clue.
Yes, I'm
at
sure.
Least, at least I didn't say shears.
Yeah, I did say that a few times. We need to think of a penalty for when we say the wrong word. And what's the word today? What word are we going to use today? I think it should be a string, because that's what we're going to have to use to build the, to make the leashes.
Yeah, but we're doing those soon, so...
Okay,
I know, no.
Okay. Okay, well, that will be the word, starting now. But first of all, I was going to build and recognise various people as they help us out with different things, and so far we've had a couple of people help us out, and I haven't really acknowledged them as well as I should. I need to go and get a couple bits. One of them was Dirtoast, and one of them was Seos, and they both pointed out that you need you can crouch right on the edge of something when you're building, and it was really, really useful. Right, if I put these in here like this, I'll even them out a bit. Another one there, there, and there. I'll make a few ladders.
There's lots of ladders.
Oh, right, I just made a load more. Right, never mind. What their information was really useful. And then we had the creeper joke, and that was from a guy called Mike. And I have another joke today that is from a guy called Creepy Boy. And he said, what would you call... No. A Minecraft movie, if they ever make one, is going to be an instant success because it will be a blockbuster.
Wow, that's awesome.
Yeah, well, I thought it was quite funny, actually. I thought that was actually pretty good. Minecraft movie being a blockbuster, I think that is pretty good.
I don't know, I think you need to up your game.
Right. You hear that, people? If you need to up your game. We need better jokes. So anyway, Sen, if you want a trap door up there so that you don't get rain coming in on your new bookcase, then you'll need to do something about that. But for now, we're going to start building a sort of structure up here. And we've got three categories. First of all, we're going to have bright ideas. And we're going to put down a piece of glowstone. I'm not even actually sure if this works, so let's just double check. Sign. Yes, you can put a sign on the side of glowstone. So we've got Dirtoast. I think if I remember correctly, it was spelt like that. So he had a bright idea, and Seos also had a bright idea. I know it was the same idea, but they both sort of said it at pretty much the same time. So I'm going to give them both credit. So bright ideas are going to go along this side, and then over this side, we're going to start building joke books, or building like the giant joke book, a mother of all joke books. And so we got two of these. We got one here for Mike for his creeper joke. And then another joke book there for Chucky Boy, it is, if I spell this correctly. Like that. It's a long name. There we go. Just fit it in. Okay, so that's the joke books. And we're going to sort of fill up this side. And I will sort of fashion the building as we go along to make it look a bit more interesting. And then we got the bright ideas here. And then for anyone that wants to do anything that's, you know, anything extra, anything other than just the bright ideas or the jokes, we're going to have another section. I'm not sure what blocks we're going to use yet. And that is going to be everything is awesome, because sometimes everything is just awesome. So that's that bit taken care of. And now what are you doing, Sen?
Well, you said... Because you wanted, we might go up a couple of stories.
Yeah.
I was wondering what we could do on the sides.
Right. Well, this side is going to be everything is awesome. So we need to think of an awesome block to go down here that will warrant everything is awesome.
So do you not like this?
Well, I don't know. We can leave it there for now, and then we'll see how it sort of blends in once we start expanding our bright ideas and joke books and stuff. Yeah?
Okay. So are we making the leashes now?
Yes, I think we will make the leashes in a minute. Before we do that, let's go and get our dog. I think we're going to have a dog with us today. It's
Did we
your
have
turn.
one yesterday?
Oh, you nearly got me then. We
Ah.
did not have a dog with us yesterday. Unfortunately, we didn't. But today we will have a dog. Did you win the
Is it
last
my
one,
turn
Sen?
today?
It's your
No, you
turn.
did.
Yes! You just said.
Oh,
Yes. Yes. Brilliant. Right.
no.
That's one win for me. Now, oh, I got the bone. Excellent. Sen, did you win that one?
No, you did, didn't you? Oh, I
Yes.
thought we'd finished.
No.
I
Oh,
thought.
I just said it as well. Right, that's two to you and one to me. That's two to you and one to me. So far. Right, who am I going to bring with me today? I had Petal yesterday. I had Tarquin the other day. So, Growler, you come with me today. And where's your collar gone, Growler? I thought you had a green collar. Have you eaten your own collar? He's chewed through his own collar, I think, Sen. You tried to shut that in my face, didn't you? You're being a sore loser.
Maybe.
Two to you, one to me. We need to think.
Well, technically that's two all because of yesterday.
Well, yesterday I did say the wrong word like five times, I think.
Yeah.
Right.
Where are we going?
Oh, yeah, we need to make leashes. I'd completely forgotten what we were doing. I was on my way to go and do the next bit, which we were talking about, and. But first of all, we want to do the leashes. We want to build leashes. So what you need to make a leash is you need some string. So we take a stack of string, and you need slime balls. So we take a stack of slime balls, and these leashes are really cool. I can't believe I didn't know anything about these beforehand. So you use is it a set pattern? I think it's.
That doesn't really make sense, does it? A slime ball and string.
I know. Right. Okay. How do you do it? Is it like
You did
that?
find out first, didn't you?
Yeah, I made like a couple of sample ones to just sort of see how it works. Do I swap them round? No. That just makes a piece of wool. Oh, I said the wrong
Two.
word again. That's two all.
Is it two string and in a like shears, two string
No.
and then a slime ball on the end?
Oh, maybe it's. No. How do you do this then? Right. I'm gonna have to get back to you in a minute once I've remembered how to do this, because otherwise we'll be here forever. Okay, you're not gonna believe this. I put the slime ball in the right place, and I did that. It's not that. No. That one goes there. That one goes there. That one goes there. I had it the wrong way up. That was it. Just the wrong way up. Nothing else, just the wrong way up. So let's make. I'm going to spread all of these out, actually. If I put half there and half there like that. Right, there's 22 leads. If I do that in there, there's another. Right, that's 32 leads. That should be enough. I'm going to put half of them in this chest here, Sen, so you can take half of them. There you
Okay.
go. And I'm going to try out a lead on Growler. Right, Growler. Oh, before we do that, we need to dye your collar. And. Where's the lime green dye? How do you make lime green again? Oh, I know. You've got to have you take the cactus green, one piece, and then you take the bone meal, one piece, and you combine them just like this. One, two together. That makes lime dye. So, Growler, you come over here. Let's put those there. There we go. Lime. Right.
What is it with you and lime green?
Looks nice. There, see, now he's on a lead. Come on, Growler. Look at that. That's so cool. We've got a dog on a lead. Okay, how do you take the lead off? Not like that.
Right, let's try it on a sheep.
Ah, you go up to him and then you sort of just use something else on him and it lets him go. Right,
What do you
now we
mean,
can.
use something?
Well,
Anything?
I don't know. Maybe you just use the lead again. There's one sheep here that's been out. all this time and he still hasn't had anything to eat. Slowly starving himself. Right, sheep, you come in here. Growler, let's make you...
Oh, yeah. You just right-click it again and it drops to the ground.
All right.
Right, that's one.
Sheep, come in here. Come on. There we go.
What if you could steal sheep?
Sheep rustling. That'd be pretty cool. Okay, right, I got that. I got that
the
sheep
other
there.
Sheep?
I got one in the way here. I'm going to run out the
other
gate.
Oh, yeah, you said...
There was a couple of sheep in the game. Yeah, that's it, in the rabbit game. Well, sort of rabbit game. It's actually a sheep game, but we put rabbits in there. I'm going to drink a night vision potion because it's starting to get a bit dull and it's not always lit up the best. There we go. Now we can see. Right. Sen's got one sheep. There's another sheep back here. And you can actually lead more than one animal at once. So I'm going to take this pig as well. I'm going to take them both. And right, you two come over here.
There's a pig in there.
Yeah, there's a pig. It's been in there for ages. I think.
Ooh.
Right, come on, sheep.
That was a naughty sheep.
Which one?
Well, I opened the gate, and he went running.
Right, if I come over down this end and take the lead off of the green sheep,
I'm gonna pull him out the way.
Right. No, I was going down here. If I take the lead off the green, there's another one here. He's trying to get out. Out the way, sheep. Out the way. Right, okay, so the pig's coming in here, but the sheep isn't. Come on, sheep. Right, there's the sheep, and if I come up here, I need... No! Oh. The pig's not coming out. He's just staying where he is. And all the sheep are trying to walk out. Right, I'm going to try and lead the pig up this end and see if he'll still follow me.
Haven't you got the pig out yet?
Yeah, no, but there's another sheep he got out over there.
Oh, you said it again!
Oh,
you're rubbish at this game.
I really am, right. And I just said, I said the word like half a dozen times when the sheep was going in the wrong way. So I'm like six
down.
Oh,
did you not
now.
Get the sheep in either?
No, that's a different one. He let himself out when I was trying to get the other sheep in. Right, you deal with that one. I'm going to put this pig in the pen over here. Right, pig, you come down here. You come down here a bit like a good pig. There we go. These leads are really cool. I believe we didn't know about this. And the thing is with these leads is if you just have a single fence post, you can tie a horse to it. And you don't need to like build a pen. You know, when we were rushing off around the countryside with our horses, we were building them a pen so that we could keep them safe. You didn't need to. All we needed to do was have a single fence post that you can tie them to. Oh, there's another sheep down here. Go and grab this one. Right, come here, blue sheep. Right. He's going to come up here with me. And that sheep there needs to move out the way. If I put a lead on him, then if he tries to escape, he can't actually go anywhere. Because you can put as many leads as you like on them. Look at this, I've got loads of them. Every sheep that comes near the gate, I'm putting a lead on it so that it can't go anywhere. There we go, look at that. Now I need to get all my leads back. Right, there's one off of you, one off of you. One off of you.
What are you doing?
What am I doing? You went really derpy there, your voice. There's one off of you. And, you know, every time a sheep went near the exit, I was throwing a lead on it so it didn't run away. Well, we got them all. I think so. Four blue. One, two, three, four light blue. Three cyan and four green. I'm pretty sure we only had three cyan in there anyway.
So yeah, I can't find anyone.
Can't find any more?
No.
Right. I think we're running out of time now, actually, because we had big master plans for something that we were going to go and do. Should we tell them about it, Sen?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, it's our next big building
project.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, yeah.
Boo. Our next big building project is... the Enderpearl Farm. And I know that we're in the middle of the shopping mall, but we want to do the Enderpearl Farm because there is an awesome game that I have seen recently. I've seen a few people playing it, and I thought, I want to have a turn at that. And so that is what we're going to try and build. We've got loads of pumpkins in here, so we can make you a load more pies. I think we need to go
need
and
some
check...
some eggs.
Yeah, we need to go and check chicken farm to see how that's doing. Scary. I thought it was pretty scary. Right. Yeah, that looks.
It
that
is when
is
you take it
scary.
off. It is when you take it off.
I shan't dignify that with a response.
I thought it was funny.
I'm sure you did. Now, I can't actually see very well in this thing, so let's take it off a minute. But if you're wearing a pumpkin.
Ah!
You're mean, you know that? You're just mean. A great big meanie pie. Like a pumpkin pie, just meaner. A meanie pie.
You like it.
Anyway, we're going to build the Enderpearl farm because of this game that I've seen someone playing. And it's called Minecraft Golf. You have a whole load of... Okay, we've got plenty of eggs now, Sen. We've got loads of them. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 stacks of 16 eggs in there.
Wow,
so,
nice.
We can leave those going and then you can build yourself some more... Cook yourself some more pumpkin pies soon. And we'll put a few more chickens in here as well to sort of up those a bit more. And then it can go back to producing chickens and feathers. And so, yeah, the Enderpearl Golf is basically what the game is. And so what you do is you have a hole in the ground. Let's see. Just for example, we'll say that the water over there is the hole in the ground. And I've got 2 Enderpearls left. So I'm going to use these up just as for my demonstration. And you throw the Enderpearl. So we start here, and I'll throw that one over there. Right, that's one go. That's one stroke on the golf course. And so you've got to keep going until you actually get your enderpearl in the hole. Right, there's 2.
I think a really good game would be to try and get on top of the pillar in the cactus farm.
Okay, I think you're absolutely right, Sen. I think that would be an excellent
game. I think you should have a go now.
I've just used up my 2 enderpearls, so I can't. But as you're the one that came up with the idea for the game, Sen, I think you'll go first when we have more enderpearls and show us how it's done.
No, because you've had more practice, so it would be a good idea if you did it.
Yeah, you just said the N-word. I thought you might. Oh. I thought you might, trying to wriggle out of that mean suggestion that you just gave me. So, that's what we're going to do. We're going to build the enderpearl farm, so then we can play a bit of Minecraft Golf to entertain ourselves in between doing building, because we don't just want to be building all the time. And then once we've done the enderpearl farm, then we can carry on with the mall over there. So now that we're just about out of time, we'll have to start the enderpearl farm next time. We'll go out to the end and start our farm. So I'm going to go and put the dog away. Come here, dog. Come on, Growler. The nice, shiny new green collar. And his green collar does look awesome, by the way. I think it just looks spectacular, awesome. So if you sit there, actually, you come there. And
have you ever had a colour blindness test?
A colour blindness test? No.
Yeah.
What are you doing,
you
Growler?
Should.
Come back here. I've got food for you.
I don't just use a lead.
He just ran away. I know I could use a lead, but he's supposed to be a dog. He's supposed to be obedient.
I can't use a lead on him.
No, he's mine. That's why. Trying to steal my dog, you are. Right, and Petal, you come over here as well. Right, both of you come here. Come on.
And I'll try and push him in.
There we go. Good dogs. Right.
I think he might have been stuck.
Take your lead off. And you can have some rabbit. And I'll just turn my back a minute because, they need privacy for things like that. And... But there we go, we've got a little dog! And I don't have a name tag, and I have no clue what I'm going to call it. Right, Petal...
Yeah, dog's running off again.
Yeah, he's all pleased. Right, come back over here, dogs. I've got a tiny little dog there, and I don't know what to call it yet.
Do you have any
meat? I know why they're not moving, is because I'm... no, but you can use cooked meat.
I don't have cooked meat either.
Right,
I eat pumpkin pie.
Oh. I don't really want to give away all of my rabbit because I don't have that much. Here, you can have a couple bits of rabbit.
Thank you.
Here you go. Hang on. I'm giving you glowstone. Here, try some rabbit instead.
Yeah, I don't think they'll like glowstone.
Yeah, rabbit might be a bit more palatable. Right, Petal. Come here. Come on. If I sit you underneath the shelter, then when it rains, you're not going to get soaking wet. There you go. Right, you sit there. And the new dog, I don't know what I'm going to name the puppy. I'll have to name the puppy at the start of the next episode, I think. Ow! Why is this dog attacking me?
I have no idea.
Oh, no, stop. Make it sit. Brilliant.
Did
Oh.
you just steal my dog?
No, I haven't stolen your dog, but my dog sort of came and rescued me. Your dog, for some reason, started attacking me. I don't know why.
Hang on, have they just killed my puppy?
Yeah, they did. They came and defended me.
Oh.
Right, your dog is drowning there, so you need to move her out of the pool. My dogs are all sat here. Right, Tarquin, you come with me. They all came rushing to my rescue. I think that's awesome. Tarquin, come over here. Right, you sit there. Good boy. Blossom, that's yours. Petal is going to be over by the gate, and so is the new dog. But once the new dog grows, we need to name her. But anyway, we'll have to do that next time, Sen, because we've run out of time. And so we can get things ready for building the Enderpearl farm. Have you shut the gates behind you? There we go. Right, thank you very much for watching, folks. This is Frithgar and Senleia, the dog breeders and killers, and well, yeah, we're just kind of generally tidying up after Sen people.
Oh.
Well, we were, weren't we? We spent most of the day here tidying up after you because you left all the gates open.
Well, yeah, but that was quite fun.
Well, yeah, okay, it was good fun. Yes, I'll granted it was good fun. So tomorrow we're going to start on the Enderpearl farm. Thank you very much for watching. This is Frithgar and Senleia. Goodbye, and see you later.
Bye.